Langston Hughes, the Negro speaks of rivers. I've known rivers. I've known rivers ancient as the world and older than the flow of human blood and human veins. And my soul has grown deep, river Lord, my home is over Jordan, deep like the river. I bathed in the Euphrates when dons were young, and I built my hut near the Congo, and it lulled me to sleep. I've looked upon the Nile, and I've raised the pyramids above it, and I've heard the singing of the Mississippi when Abe Lincoln was in town. And I went down to New Orleans, and I've seen its muddy bosom turn all golden in the sunset. I've known rivers, ancient, dusky rivers, and my soul has grown deep like the rivers.